And we're back. Still taking screws out. I think we took out, it was 30 or 40.
At least.
And that's a little piece of aluminum. Little heat sink. Yeah, at least. But I can't remember. I counted there. It was 30 or 40. It was a bunch. A little heat sink off of there. That's aluminum. Let's take this power board off here. I believe that's what that's considered. There it is. Couple little flat packs on the back. And on the front, little motor with copper. Another one. Some copper there. These teeth were the things plugged in are silver. Heat sinks are aluminum. There may be a few other little things in there that I am unaware of, but I will be before I take it apart. Anywho, list setting. Oh, there's a box right over here. Go get this box. Come back over here. See what's what. So, I just got this metal bar. Another piece of metal. These pieces are just steel. Took all the screws out of them. Look how many there was. They were just coming out of everywhere. That's why there were so many screws. But we're not complaining. Thread is better than nothing. However, silver and gold would be better. This piece. What did you let that piece get down in there for? Come here. Give me the magnet. Well, that won't work too good because that's metal. Don't be leaning, bending, and mashing on it. You'll mash up the light bulbs. More metal. Boy. Could make a nice erector set. Oh, another piece. They just steadily keep on coming. My middle box is full. Oh, I see what's going on. There's a screw right there that I totally missed.
Did it snow?
Huh?
Did it snow?
Not that I've seen.
Okay.
But it may have since it got dark, but I don't think so.
Snow on Scrappy too.
No, there shouldn't be no snow because they pick your bread up after a while.
Yeah.
We'll be through by then. Almost to the end of this. I happen to miss these couple screws right here. Come on, get off of there. You can't possibly be that long. You're not. Alright, so another piece of steel. Another piece of steel. Oh, got a screw left here. Batman. All right, so we got this board. That's the second board. It's got the sound card. Like on the last TV, these were gold. They're not on this one. Plastic. But here, these two with this jack and this jack plugged in. These are gold plated. The tiniest of the tiny. And you can see underneath a little bit going down on the board. Well, I can, you can't. And these have silver. And these little flat packs could have gold or silver. And these little plugs here. Some are silver. Most are silver. One or two with gold. Pretty. All right. Into the box. Oh, another plate. Look, missed that one. That's a thin little one there. Okay, so let's get this one. There's the plate here over this. The power board for the lights. These things together there. This one together there. just pull this one off too. I think that'll be the last piece of metal for a couple of minutes. Just getting off of there and show the nice main board look. Ah, that's pretty. All right. Get these guys up out of here and over here for right now. There. Now we're back here. This is what stuck down hell. Oh, got some little thumbs there. Little metal pieces bent over there in a way to try to keep it locked in. I'm counting the piece of tape. Come on now, guys. Oh, I ripped it off and left the gold in the plug. We'll do that side the same. Oh, nope, the gold's on that side. See, I'm blind. There's little teeth have gold. Let's get them out of there. Pull them out of there. Each little end, that's so pretty. Put it in the Gantt gold bucket. Over here. Plug this wire. It has little gold fingers there crossing it. So let's go ahead and snap this copper wires off. Hey, come on now. Put them in the gold bucket. Might as well. Stick these pieces right here in the silver bucket. And we have a little piece of wire. Here we have, like I said, the lights. Let's get them unplugged. How does that one work? We don't have to keep it. We ain't reusing it. Oh. Oh, I can see on the little side there, it's got a little silver. So, let's nip. That side probably too, but I can't see it, but we'll check it out later. Well, now you sent the piece of wire flying. Pick it up. Take it to the wire bucket. Boom, 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 boom. And we're back. Let's get these two pieces. The plug has the silver in them. These are little motors, like two little ends on two ends of these guys, and that one there, they'll have something pretty. Less gold. Holding that one. And the little flat packs. All to be processed one day. One day we'll strip all the boards off and go to processing. Of aluminum tape, like wow, well, that was to protect for, but that's nice. Piece of, well, it's just folding over, it got glue on him. Smacking in the aluminum bucket for now. Let's look back here, see what we still haven't. Few more of these. Little white dewies off. Pieces of plastic that hold the light bulbs on the other side. Now that I'm thinking of them, I'll go ahead and snip them off today from this side. Might make it go a little easier. Yeah. 1, 2. You bet them all go flying. I'm gonna step on them all over the floor. Not gonna be fun. At least I'm not making supper on the counter at the moment, like often that we do. And have them flying there. That couldn't be good. LG display. that's good. They used a good display. Maker's display in their junk. Throw that away. I'll set this down. Let's see what's going on here now. We lift this piece up, turn it diagonally, pull this piece off the top of it. Can we not? I thought it was wide enough. It just seems like it. Anyhow, we'll just take all everything off of that. Set it there a second. Pick this guy up. Dump whatever into the trash. And look. I'm on the TV. Okay. Not much on here of anything. It's ready to go out the door on the plastic recycle journey.
Could do that again.
Or landfill. Ma'am? Clean up this plastic pieces. Oh, there's a screw.
That's it, Pappy?
Huh?
Is that it, Pappy?
No. Close, but not quite. This boom part goes too.
Ah.
Boom, chicka-la-la-la-la. It was just...
I moved away too soon.
I had to move. Nah, that's all right. We can see it good from there.
Yes.
There's not much left now, but just taking the screen off the Mylar. This piece of metal. And that's about it. Another 3, 4, 5 minutes. Unless I dilly-dally or get lost. These things are subject to happen. 3 screws on the top and 1 on the bottom. Can't find a hole. There's a joke there somewhere. I thought I'd set all this up so it would come off easily already. What's going on over here? Did you get it all unlatched as well as I thought? Apparently not, sir. Apparently not. Ah, you got it off of there properly. Just a piece of metal. Thin sheet steel. We'll stick it over here. Yeah, fall down. I know you would. Ooh, look. Shiny pretties along the edges. See if we can get the screen to lift up. Yeah. Yeah, Demi, from the proper end. Ooh. We still got screws in them. How about that? That's surprising. Anywho, let's see if we can get this, little pieces off the edge. Then pieces off the screen here. seem to be getting them all off. That's unusual. Look, I got them pasted the wrong way again. I need a camera on all ends, covering all sides, because I can't remember to point the product in the right way. All right, look, it's off the screen. And I cannot believe this screen is not broken.
Wow.
Huh? The others were, and this is, as much damage was done to the dang thing, it survived. All right. Let's see here. Oh, this piece of plastic's still on there. I thought I got all that broke loose, but apparently you did not, my friend. Let's stand it up a second. Be much easier to hook the proper hooks that's made on there for the screwdriver to stick in there and bend out. Maybe not to bend out, but to bend in. Who knows? All right, where are we at? That one. That one. There we go. All right. Some parts have been out of the way. That will allow, let's see what's under there, the power for the lights, I do believe. Don't know why it's still so stubborn. I think it's got those little clips right there. That I didn't want to have to break off, but there you go. There's one. There's one. Come on. All right, you. We're getting there. Oh my goodness gracious. Stand it back up again. Plastic. Come on, plastic. Come on, plastic. Come on, plastic. Now what in the devil is keeping it so hard on the corner? There we go. There we go. Boy, it's gonna fight me to the very, very end. To the very end. What's holding these on? I don't see a screw. I thought there was a screw keeping it in place. But I'm not seeing one. Ah. Just a little thin piece of tape. Well, that pretty piece, it has gold teeth all on it. This one should pop right off too if that one did. Alright, come on, let's get done with this. Had enough now. Up. Pop up. Stab yourself in the hand there. Dummy. Alright. Wonderful piece of plastic. Nothing left on it. Dun, da, da, dun, da, 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 da. This one has a nice pretty mylar. And second one. Wow, it's a little thicker. And it's a really the real thing. That's cool. And then the final back one just. These things. Oh, let's put that one and that one together. Da, da, da. And we're fine. Wow, it sticks to it. That's strange. Okay. Get our glass back. Take these and stick over here next to the wall where I have a bundle of them at the moment. Come on, get in there. I'll need to get separated out one day. Make a giant Mylar wall and heat up everything. Okay. I'm surprised. I usually have a screw on this side of them, but this one did not. This one does not. They're both out of there. Get that plastic out of there. Now we're just down to the nitty gritty. Just a little lights that's left. Where did I put the little tiny screwdriver? Where is that little one? It's always hiding. I have totally misplaced it this time. There it is. Come on, y'all making it so hard. It don't have to be that hard. Just bend over the little thing that holds the light bulb since they don't want to come out very easily. Come over here on this end. I thought I cut all the tabs off the back easy enough that these things would move, but they're surely not doing it. But we know how to do it from this side. Boy, she hadn't left yet. It's 8:12. Alrighty. Looks like this is about gonna do us. Let these guys off of there. The light bulbs, not bulbs, they're bars. And then there's this piece here, it's not even glued in this one. How about that? Oftentimes they are. This one's not. It's just laid in there and up the light hole down. Get out of here. That's it, there's the bottom. Nothing left but this wire that runs along the edge to the lights. Wow, that's really difficult to get out of there. There we go. Unplug that. There you go. Another wire. So, other than that, there's just these two little boards that held the lights, gave them their power on each side. You know, this one goes on this side because it has an R and that one has an L. So, I guess you know that's right and left. Even if you put it together and have no idea the language. That's what it looks like. There's nothing to it. Just these little pieces of metal that were holding the lights. They're shiny like silver. I don't think they are, but they're shiny like silver. I doubt they would use silver on that. But they're shiny like silver.
Are they shiny like silver?
Yeah. Probably not, but nonetheless. And there's the other one. And that's pretty much gonna do it for this episode of Scrappy and Pappy. Or, as I like to call it when no one's around listening, the Pappy Show. Alright, guys. And gals, whatever. See y'all later. Bye. So this will let